and disease. You're making progressive dysfunction with your physique. Explains the logic.
With victory in Australia's grasp, the loss of top order batsmen has suddenly made the task difficult. Warn and Lee are at the crease. Australia in desperate trouble here at 177 for 8 as Shane Warne faces up to Andrew Flintoff. It is up to the Australian tail to pull off a miracle, because for sure England can scent victory. Still a further 105 needed by the Australians if they're to snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. Shane Warne's on strike.
A great shot.
Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly and nailed it.
That was perfectly struck.
Now that came right out of the middle of the bat.
Let's see the action replay of that. Warne waiting at the striker's end. He picked that up beautifully.
In that stroke, but it is maximum.
There's his half century.
He'll enjoy this moment for sure.
And the end of the over.
There's plenty of time left, so I guess the message is don't take any risks. And out in the middle is Brett Lee.
It's straight to a fielder.
For any bowler, the ball is just sailing over the fence.
Six.
You just don't see it played much better than that. Marvellously well played.
We timed that to perfection.
They don't come much straighter than that. The full face of the bat met the ball and that thing raced back past the bowler.
the sweeper picks up.
Yes.
It looked as if he was home to me. It was a good piece of running.
Oh, good running. Very good running. And it does add precious runs to the total. It'll make such a difference when it gets down to the wire.
Hardly seemed to hit that, yet it sailed over the ropes.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
This partnership is really frustrating bowlers.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
The bowler won't like that one little bit. Take a look at that in slow motion.
Nice start, that'll settle him down. Positive start, and it shows that he's very confident out there.
Lee facing.
The thing is, they're not under pressure with time, so they don't need to take any risks. They should really get themselves in before they start to play extravagant strokes. He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game. Ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot, and he deserved four for it.
That's through the gap, and it'll go for four. Well, that about wraps it up now.
Yeah, he did well out there. Tailenders supporting the main batsman make a heck of a difference to the team. It's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that. Now that will send an early message to the bowlers that they'd better keep it tight.
Well, that really was a super strike. One run. That was a no ball by Flintoff.
Well played, well played. My favourite stroke, the on drive. It's a difficult stroke to play, but he met it with the full face of the bat. If you've got your feet in the right position, you won't go far.
That was four, the moment it left his back. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? That's two more runs on the board. Turn that into two, that's good running.